Good afternoon, everybody. I'm from Francisco Valverde. My supervisor is Farao Lior Hidalgo. He is a teacher at the Universidad de Alicante. My research is a proposal of a framework of IT governance for public universities in Ecuador. What is governance? Are a way of governing. The purpose is to help achieve goals in the organizations with balance between process, customers, policies, laws, suppliers. Information technology governance, is it possible? Is possible alignment IT services objectives with enterprise objectives? Is possible alignment of information technology with the right business strategy? The IT government has three features, very important structures, functions of responsibility, process, monitoring and strategic decision of information technology, mechanisms, relations, partnerships, and alignment of the IT company or organization. Remember, alignment, the purpose is aligning IT services objectives with enterprise objectives. What is the purpose of the university's mission, vision in the world, in Spain, in Ecuador? Vocational training, common values, research, help society, study science. My research has two previous work, COVID version 5, OAPISACA, ISO 38500, this is an international standard for the ISO. And ITG for you, this is an adaptive framework for universities in Spain. What is my problem? I will read. Is it possible the existence of a simple, progressive, and scalable framework of corporate IT governance to be applied in the few universities of the world? My research has three specific objectives. First, propose a simple, progressive, and scalable specific framework for corporate IT governance and apply it to public universities of the world. Second, validate the proposed framework of the corporate IT governance for public universities of Ecuador in a case student. In my case, Universidad Central of Ecuador. Determine a specific mobility model for the public universities of Ecuador, allowing measuring the level of capabilities and adaptation of the corporate IT governance framework. My methodology until now has five steps. First, review previous work, COVID ISO 38500 and ITG4U. Adapt a reference to the university. Third, interviews with university authorities, in the case rector, vice rectors. Next, execute the adapted framework. And finally, evaluation of compliance with mobility model, in the case ITG4U. We can see an example, adopted framework for universities, and ISO 38500, evaluate, direct, and monitor EDVM process, with five sub-process, government EDVM process for of COVID version 5. The model, the RASI model, use for my research is for COVID version 5. For example, CAO is a similar role in university director. CIO, similar role is a director of technology. The maturity model used for me is ETG4U, 6 levels, 0 to 5, 0 minimum, no existent, and 5 optimistic. Non-existent for, I will read, the university is not yet our time most work to achieve the IT objective. There is no established process that will help meet this objective. The optimism is maximum. The goal is at its optimal level. The IT is usually integrated to optimal workflow, providing tools that improve the quality and effectiveness, and making that the university is able to adapt quickly to change. Other example, of EDM 04 of COVID version 5, evaluate, guide, and monitor the management of university resources. In my checklist validation, the Universidad Central of Ecuador The level of maturity is 0, not in complaints, in evaluate, guide, and monitor the management of university resources. Next step, observe results and determine conclusions. And now a question. Can a generic IT governance framework be used in the public universities of Ecuador? COVID, it works. ISO 50850 it works. ITG4U, it works. For IT governance for public universities in Ecuador. My field results. It has a baseline general. The public university has unique features. The framework adapts no reflects the level of actual government incorporated of the IT. Academic process are not used. It's very important. Next tip. Create IT governance framework specific for public universities in Ecuador. It must be simple, progressive, and systemic. My contribution, this research, demonstrating that the IT should be considered as university institutional strategic element, and defining a simply progressive and scalable government framework for specific to the reality of the universities of Ecuador. The thing. The universities that looked at the past are sentenced to die and to be followed. Thanks for watching.